Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 3. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 3. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that Z is greater than or equal to 0.34 equals blank. So you don't have to draw the graph, but I think it helps, or it helps for a lot of people anyway. So let's take a look at the bell curve. And the numbers I'm putting at the bottom are how many standard deviations you are away from the average value. And that's what this 0.34 is, positive 0.34. So somewhere like that, 0.34. And we want the probability of being greater than 0.34. So that's the area that comes to the right of 0.34 on our graph. So we have to look up 0.34 in our standard normal chart. So to do that, you want to first have two places after the decimal, which we have. The next step is to split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. So 0.34 will be written as 0.3 and just 4. The third step in that process is to put a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that we pulled off. So the 4 gets written as 0.04. And now we go to that standard normal chart. We want to go to the positive portion of the chart because we're dealing with a positive value. You want to go to the 0.3 row, which is up near the top of the chart. And you want to see where that 0.3 row intersects with the 0.04 column. And it will intersect at 0.6331. Now, that's not the answer. 0.6331 is the area to the left of what we looked up. That's what the chart is set up to tell us. But for this problem, we want the area to the right. So what you need to remember is for any greater than problem, you have to do 1 minus the chart value. Right? The whole bell curve is 1. So the shaded part plus the blank part that we found must add up to 1. So if I do 1 minus 0.6331, I find that the shaded area is 0.3669. So that's what we fill in the blank with, 0.3669. So the probability that Z is greater than or equal to 0.34 is almost a 37% probability.